Oh man, too cute. How did you get the big one, dude? Why did I end up with the little one?
Oh no, just jumped on my lap. Just came to sit down. Yeah.
So you can see how much we love penguins and we love the work that Sandcob do. So of course we've had a busy week, guys. Lots to recap. So we thought let's take stock, see how much y'all remember about our show.
Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah, the channel. So much.
I see Ewan's got his cuddly toy there just to ease
I'm ready,
the pain
because
you're up against
me down.
It, my brother. Okay,
makes
so
me focus.
We're putting it out there to you guys at home. If you tuned in this week, how much have you been listening and focused and paying attention to? Well, time to play our Expresso Rewind game where we'll see how much our studio team remembers from this week. All right. So this one, obviously, close to my heart, a really impressive win because it went against the bookies' prediction. Our first question this morning, who are the 2016 Varsity Cup champions?
My hand did go up first. Well,
and you got an Who gave the Was it the Penguin or was it
the Penguin?
Was Lee, go for it.
Was
Lee.
It Booker?
It was Booker.
Say it with conviction, man.
We should all have a chance to guess.
Well
I was
done.
There and I was so sad. Okay. You would like to have a chance to guess.
We should all have a chance to guess. Otherwise, it's not fair because there's no... It's not fair.
He with the penguin decides the
Thank
rules.
Thank you.
I'm sure there is something official about that. Okay, so this was a really interesting story. Obviously, how long was South African Brett Archibald lost at sea for? I'm going to give you all the chance to answer.
We all know the answer.
Starting with Leanne, because you just dislocated your shoulder.
28 hours or something like that?
28 hours, Leanne?
28 hours.
No. that was very weak, Leanne. Zoe, well done. 28 hours. I don't even know if I can give Zoe a point there. I don't know, man. You're going to have to try a lot harder. Okay, Mom, moving into our next question. Where is feel-good pop band The Vanilla from?
Wow.
Britain? So, do you want to give it a go, Ewan?
Britain?
No. Ali? Come on.
They are from Pretoria. I don't know.
Oh, Penguin, sort them all out. They're indeed from Cape Town. Localists, lekker, man. One last question to throw in. What film can Benedict Sebastian currently be seen in? Localists,
let's say
lekker.
Together.
Modern en Blut.
Zoe? You're not even going to do the last lap. You are choking on the side of the field. Motor and Blood is the correct answer. Of course, we're going to put one out there to you guys at home. This is quite an interesting one as well. And it hones in on one of our musical performances. Rock duo Lost and Found performed for us a little bit early this week. Do you know which other local band their lead singer, Glenn Hodgson, is also a member of? And they're pretty famous as well. Let us know what you think the answer is by tweeting us or visiting our Facebook page. Dun, dun, dun.